For the first time ever, you bring jollof when makes sense.
Uncle.
Eh?
Uncle
Charlie.
Eh?
Sorry, sir.
Who for?
If you don't, if you know the jollof, we be the chop, sir.
We jollof the chop. We said that the best jollof ever since when we know you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, sir. If you Ghanaian jollof.
Ghanaian jollof.
Ghanaian king.
Check. Yes.
Ghanaian jollof.
Carry this Ghana jollof. Go inside Senegalese dustbin first. Make her attack this one.
Ghana jollof.
Shut up.
Uncle Talib, you don't like the
jollof. You lie to me. You lie to me. You don't make me the chopper, my dear. Enjoy, huh?
Sorry, sir.
I don't like it. I don't like liking it.
Sorry, sir.
This boy, why you employ him?
You give us Ghana jollof.
Sorry, manager. Sorry, sir.
You lie to me.
Sorry, manager, all this time you be asking.
Shut up! Ghana people, they like to claim anything. We get jollof rice.
They send at their own.
I want that. Oh.
Eh? Mr. Easy, where be your rubber boy?
Imagine.
They claim them.
We dash them.
Eh? High life music, where be our own? Then claim them.
Copy.
That one don't pay me. See Joshua, we just win belts. Huh? Nigerian boxer Joshua. I just see for Twitter, somebody just say, Charlie, welcome back home with the belt. Which home?
Yeah!
Animal.
These Ghana people, nothing will not get. Nothing.
Everything they need to claim. Everything, what do you not get? What do you have, Ghana?
We don't have anything.
Uh-huh.
Oh. But.
But what?
We have a president.
Yeah.
Sorry, sir.
Oh, we'll get us.
Point here,
it is a strong point.